tres vueltas de carnero.
Flat, te fuiste por el agujero.
Todos los groseros a bailar encima de lava volcánica.
Sube el volumen a la música satánica. Sube el volumen a la música satánica.
Vamos a quemarnos en el fuego con el diablo residente, el máximo exponente del pecado.
Princesa, llegó tu príncipe, el grosero, los bochincheros, que se pongan un babero.
Ok, I just got out of the dentist, and it was pretty quick. All they did was remove some of the rubber bands, put new ones in. Bone color, and then gave me more rubber bands to wear. That's it. That's all it took. It took about 10 minutes. Maybe less than that. But the wait time was about half an hour. But that's okay. And I usually come on Saturday mornings because I work at 9 and I can come at 8, you know, and be out of there by 8:30. And so that's cool. I get to work, you know, right on time. But this time they gave me an appointment for Tuesday, yeah, 24th at 6:30 at night. So I'm probably gonna have to get out of work early that day if it's possible. Oh, good news. Yeah, good news. I'm done paying for my treatment. Yeah. Hey, maybe that's why she freaking said, hey, there's no other option. You gotta come on Tuesday the 24th. Otherwise, I'm sure she would have said, yeah, Saturday is fine. Oh, come on Saturday, no problemo. But since I already finished paying, she said, there is no other option. You gotta come on Tuesday the 24th.
It's okay.
It's okay. So yeah, I finished paying. It was almost $6,000 for the whole treatment, like cleaning, taking out some teeth, X-rays, blah 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 blah. Almost $6,000. Almost $6,000, and I just finished paying everything right now. $240. Mm-hmm. Feels good, man. One less thing to worry about, you know? Damn, that shit was expensive. It was not expensive. I had to pay about $150 a month. But, you know, still, now with the money, I can pay like my cell phone bill, or, you know, I could pay my insurance or whatever. I could almost pay my car insurance with that money, you know? But it's okay, it feels good. That all about? What the hell was that? I got a CHP following me. Saints? Oh, come on. Only because they won the freaking Super Bowl. Come on. I'm not gonna put my foot down. I'm not gonna put my feet down. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go. See, that's how you control a motorcycle, you know? Just be patient. That's right. Right, whatever. I'm sure you guys are familiar with this place by now. And it's almost on my, it's almost on every video of mine. That's a biker place right there, you know, there's always shootings right there. That bar, the A-ball, just kidding about the shootings, man. But that's a biker bar. And all the time there are bikes parked outside. I don't know what they're doing, but hey, that's their business.